Welcome back to my channel, and today you're going to need this and this to make this. Now, of course, a straw, but at the end. So you're going to need a paper cutter and a cup. So then you're going to put the paper cutter right on it. Make it go tight. There you go, really tight to cut stuff on your shot. Okay, close the back of it. Then you have a hole in your cup. But that's not big enough for a straw. So then, sorry, I just have to clear this up. So then, you're going to do another one on the right. Just kind of do the same thing. There, let me go. Right, turn it up. That in fast motion, guys. Then you've got your two poles. Then you're going to get a straw. Bend it of however long you want it. I always like to measure with the cup. So, right there. Then, and this is the hard part. You're just going to bite on it. About 30 seconds. Then you made a bindi. Put it in your straw. Shove that in there. There you go. You can get these at Staples or Kroger. Bye!